before. I don't see the light there anymore. They call it sad, but they're the outside looking in on me. They can't understand when they all cope with everything. And then I open my heart and front of my friends finally. It was not what I thought, cause they're not there anymore. I called my dad, he told me there's no room for me down at the house that we had when we were living as a three. Now that my family's gone, almost as far as I can see. I'm breaking them in half, I'm never wanted them to end this way.